Oh, thank you, Dorothy, and thanks, everybody. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby, how do you hop on one foot? Thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Question four. Oh, you. Yeah, you. across this tightrope. Let's count them and see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Makes 15 feet. Oh, great counting, everybody. What a feat. Does Straw have feet? No, it has legs. Oh, yay! That makes Elmo wonder, what has feet and what doesn't have feet? Let's find out. Straw, whoa! Do caterpillars have feet?
No.
Dogs and cats have feet?
Not those kind of feet. They have paws.
Do birds have feet?
Not like that.
Cute little bird feet. Unless it's Big Bird.
I have cute Big Bird feet. One, two.
Does Dorothy have feet? No, but she still gets around.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, no. Boy, computer gets
Elmo
around,
has
too.
Mail.
Okay, stop computer so Elmo can
Elmo
get his email.
Has mail.
Hold still, computer. So
Elmo has mail.
Elmo's going to put his foot down. Computer,
Elmo has
stop.
Mail.
Good.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, no. Oh, Elmo's got email from his friend Baby Bear. And his baby sister, Curly Bear.
Hi, Elmo. Elmo, Curly Bear wants to show you something. Yeah, okay, go ahead, Curly Bear. Show Elmo your feet. Curly Bear, that's my ear, Curly Bear. Remember, show Elmo your feet. Yeah, your feet. Curly Bear,
no.
That's my nose.
No.
Yeah, that's my nose. Curly Bear, your feet, remember? Your feet.
No.
Yes, your feet. Ha ha. She knows all her body pouts. Yeah. And mine. Bye-bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Boy, that was fun. Yeah. Elmo's friend Angelica does something fun with her feet. And she told Elmo all about it.
Once a week, I play soccer. Soccer is a game you play with your feet. I wear special shoes on my feet called cleats. They help keep me from slipping on the grass. My team is called the Moths, and my dad is the coach. Today, we're playing the Bumblebees. I use my feet for the kickoff. And for running down the field. I'm a fast runner. I dribble the ball with my feet. The trick is keeping it close to you so the other team doesn't get it. I use my feet for passing the ball, too. I kick it to my friend, Harrison. And sometimes, I even score a goal with my feet.
He just scored a goal.
And when I do, I use my feet to jump up and down. I love soccer.
Good job, kids.
Fancy footwork, Angelica. Now, Elmo wants to know even more about feet. Don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah. We can watch the Feet Channel. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
This is the Feet Channel. We keep you on your toes. And now it's time for our feature film, The Girl Who Loved Her Feet.
Once upon a time in the foothills of New Jersey, there was a girl who loved her feet.
I love my feet.
The girl did everything with her feet. She never went anywhere without them. They went for long walks on the beach together. She loved to feel the warm sand between her toes.
Ouch, ouch, hot sand. Ow, hot.
And she loved to feel the cool ocean, too.
I'm getting cold feet.
The girl and her feet jumped in mud puddles together. The girl and her feet jump rope together.
Hey, my name is Girl, and I come from Girlville. Whoops!
They even went dancing together.
My foot loose and fancy free!
Yes, the girl loved her feet.
Good night, feet.
And so did her dog, Tootsie. The end.
Stay tuned to the Feet Channel for Toeklahoma and Feet the Press with never-before-seen footage.
Oh, thank you, TV. Elmo still wants to learn more about feet, don't you? How can we learn more?
Just want to get my foot in the door.
Oh, yeah, we can talk to a foot.
Not just any foot. Bigfoot.
That's the truth. How big is Bigfoot?
About a foot.
What is it like to be a foot?
Oh, I get a real kick out of it.
Tell Elmo about yourself, Bigfoot.
Well, I have 5 toes
and
5 fabulous toenails.
Yes, they are. We will count them. Come on. Ooh. 1, mm-hmm. 2, mm-hmm. 3,
yep.
4,
yep.
5.
Yeah.
Oh, and what's that?
That's my arch, and it tickles. Oh, and look, this is my heel.
Oh, well, what does Bigfoot like to do for fun?
Oh, lots of stuff, Elmo.
Oh.
I can walk or run or kick up my heels, but most of all, I love to dance.
Dance, yeah.
I tap, or I do ballet, or 1-2, cha-cha-cha. But my favorite kind of dancing is river dancing.
Oh, Dorothy. Dorothy loves river dancing, too.
Oh.
Look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo river dancing.
And now, the Lord of the Feet, Elmo.
Boy, Elmo loves feet. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the feet song.
Ooh, and I can sing the footnotes.
Okay, and Elmo will play the piano with his feet.
Ooh, I'll lend a hand. Oh, I mean a foot.
Oh, thank you, feet.
You're welcome.